area in a combined closed off area you get points for. But I think it has to be closed off to get points, I don't remember.
Yeah, I believe it's supposed to be.
Because I think that we played wrong.
Each incomplete road, each incomplete city, each incomplete monastery, each field is worth 3 points per adjacent to completed city.
Yeah, because we were playing that you got point like half points when it wasn't completed, which
yeah.
I don't think so.
It has to be a completed city. To
okay.
Get 3 points.
Makes
for...
it simple.
Yeah, that's it.
Let's do this.
All right, so we're going to build. And that is a monastery. Well, it's
sure.
A monastery.
You will.
I don't think we can.
Do you connect it?
Lay them flat just because that's about how farmers are flat and people on the roads are stand up. So, unless you can just try to keep. I'll just stand up. You can tell it's. I think you can tell it's red. I'm taking that monastery though.
So is Lord.
You have to connect the river and you can't go backwards, it always has to go forward. That makes sense, I think.
Mm-hmm.
So you can put a meeple on the either city if you so choose.
Mm-hmm.
Or the farm in front of it, if you so choose. Mm-hmm. So choose these. You don't have to though. There's
I'm going
nothing.
To though.
Just saying,
it's a bridge.
Okay, space. It's not him. And to me.
And then.
There's nothing there.
I can't do
it's
a road.
Oh, if you really want, you know, okay, yeah, you can.
Should I?
No,
think
I
that's a bad idea.
I would not suggest
that. Can I claim this city?
Cities?
No.
I can't claim anyone else's tiles?
Nope.
Well, I feel like we played that wrong too.
Nope. No, we didn't. I think I am going to take that city.
This is total bullcrap.
That's for you. That's for you. That's for me. That's for you. That's for you. Do them in order, though. Okay.
Yay.
I'm going to take that city. It's risky.
Oh, I'm totally taking that city.
But it's okay.
Why is it risky?
Because
there's a road right here.
Oh.
So it has to be a city with a road spot.
I'm gonna turn it.
Can't, I don't think you can go that way. I think you have to go the other way.
I have
to. Let me look. Look.
Can't we just.
As usual, you must continue the illustration further. You must continue the river illustration. The river cannot turn twice in the same direction. So, yeah, I guess you could do that. No, you can't. That's turning twice in the same direction. It's turning to the right. Can't make a U turn. That makes sense? See how that's a U? What does a U look like?
I'm just sad. Because I've had two tiles not work out.
You can still do it. There's pieces in there for that that have a road and an angle. I mean, that's.
I live dangerously.
Okay. You want to live dangerously.
I also like to live dangerously.
You guys get the best tiles.
Your face is the best tiles.
So you have to go this way if it's a turn.
It's not, so.
Okay.
It's a windy, windy.
And the end. Can I claim that pond? Like,
no, you can claim any of these farms.
Lake Kalea.
Okay, back to me.
I am going to connect.
Is there a certain amount?
Totally gonna play the farm.
We're going to play it on the.
Right there, in the corner.
Okay.
It probably doesn't really matter.
It's
just
the whole same
tile.
It's all the same tile. It doesn't matter.
Okay, just going to.
Yeah, it's a bad choice, but okay.
To not play it?
A couple of face down stuff. Okay, yeah, see, there's no way to get it back.
I'm not going to tell you how to play the game.
And
I don't need you to tell me. I just need to have better tiles than what I drew.
Here we go. Game time, ladies and gentlemen. Grab that tile. Here we go. Weak start. I'm gonna do one of these guys.
I like that.
Man, kind of got these roads. Actually, I'm gonna go.
and then I can place him.
You can place a guy there if you want.
I'm gonna do it.
It's my road.
I didn't want it.
Oh, I wasn't gonna fuck John, but go ahead.
It's fucking you too.
I won't.
Just as much.
You know what's happened? You guys will gun for me if I.
I don't think that's fucking anybody. There's plenty of
true,
cities.
True, true, true.
I mean, that's not.
I was just trying to put somewhere else to do it. What do you guys think?
That's fine. Do whatever you want.
Stop gunning for me.
I'm still gunning. It's not that type of game. Getting a little bit of glare, but whatever.
Well,
I think this is a legal spot. If I place here and put mine here, and whoever has the most meeples in that city gets the points, I think.
You drew the perfect tile
for you. I just want double check. Sorry. I know this game's so uncomplicated, but I always forget about those.
It's got little rules to follow.
Continue the Beth Lou's train.
I saw you lost twice in a row on Wednesday.
I'm sorry, but I won when we didn't record it. I think. I could be making that up.
Yeah, dude, I don't remember. Of course, it's like, doesn't have an example for that. The player may place a meeple from her spot to the tile she had just placed. Placing a meeple as a highwayman, scoring a road. Then you see if there's already a meeple as a knight in the city. Here there isn't. So you can play one of your meeples as a knight in the city. You place a tile. So I guess if there's another one, you cannot.
So you're not going to do that. Yep. There's like only two of those tiles.
I'm going to place here, and good.
We make the smallest city ever.
Sometimes that's what you gotta do. I think it's 2 points per. With 2 points in addition, each color armor is worth 2 points. We got hers, and I think.
The only thing is that if I do that.
There's plenty that are like that. I mean, there's. I can't. I know there's an exact count of each one. I know a few of the counts, but I mean. That's not as risky as a move as you might think. Okay. I mean, I know there's pieces for it, but you just gotta get. What are you doing? Turn your phone off. Always in chat.
I can't put that there, but
I don't think anybody's watching.
No.
You can put it there. It's fine. It's legal.
I'm going to
you can also
play
put it
in the
night.
Other city.
Yeah.
Help the sister out.
Okay. This is the tile Beth needed.
Again?
Oh man, that would have been great.
Then you just need one more to complete over here. That's a
shame. Yeah, it's a shame.
Me.
It's also a piece that she needs.
I was gonna say that.
Now it has a road. It's this piece without the road.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Well, because I don't really have a lot of options over here. A
lot of options.
I could really screw you over here.
Me
don't.
But I will
choose not to. Oh, what a nice friendly
game.
No, that screws me. I have to. Sorry. Wow! Because I go here, it screws me. Like I guess I could put this.
No.
It'd just be a really long city.
I could try and build my city together. I go here, this would be really hard to get a city that has a road.
Yeah.
This is actually the smarter play, unfortunately, for.
Well,
maybe not.
Can you put it over there and take this?
No,
I
can't. The
There's
a road.
No way.
I could do it. No.
Well, that. Like, put it here.
I mean, that'd be. kind of screwing you over big time.
You'd have to get a road. You'd have to get that exact tile again.
So there ain't no good options. I think I might just go for big city. No caution to the wind.
You can do it.
No caution to the wind. It's early. The night's young.
The night's young.
Feel alive with passion.
Okay.
What'd you get?
A real one.
It's a rook.
It's a rook.
Oh,
you get a lot of points for that row. That's complete. You never know what screws you.
So,
is
that a bad option?
Oh,
yeah, it is.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. Is there really anywhere else?
Put it there and put a guy down if you want.
Yeah, let's try to farm this land.
No, that's a terrible idea. There's zero cities attached to that.
So try to take the road. That's my road.
Wow. That is not the piece I needed.
But you could put it.
I can't.
Where can you put that? Here. You put it here.
Yeah, but that really screws me again.
Oh, because you have to have it marked off from here.
That's like the worst play I could possibly have had. Don't look at it. Just like wait, only show me.
I'm not showing you.
I think there's literally only one legal spot for this. Yeah.
And where is it?
It's next to it's next to the red. That's the only legal spot for it.
Yeah, I can't go anywhere. Do you so you have what if there is no legal spots when you get it?
There's always a legal spot. And if there isn't a legal spot, I think you might just go away.
I mean, if you complete that, you're probably gonna win the game.
It's going to have to connect to hers now, so we're going to be competing for it.
That's nice.
Y'all, I'm in a bit of a pickle here.
We're not doing too hot so far.
Yep.
I don't think I can lay this anywhere over here.
When do we keep track of points?
You get points when you pull
it. You can do that.
No,
you can't.
I can help you.
You could.
Good.
Not gonna though.
You could put it there and put an epo on it. So if she does for somehow build this, you might can shoot for it.
Or I could road is risky.
Yeah, it's risky. Or you could place it over there and just start a new city. Place it over there and start a new city.
I am.
We're gonna continue my road.
Okay.
Go road go.
You're not gonna take the city? I mean, it's super early.
Since that looks like it's not going to pan out.
Yeah, I know. Like, feeling really, really.
Looking a little bit.
Rough.
Looking a little bit sad over there.
Mm.
Have you laid your stuff?
Yeah, I just did. I just had a road. Continuing my little squiggle of a road.
You're a road.
As again, like. The worst tile to get.
What? Why?
Can I have a good one? I feel like it's my turn.
Guys, slow down. I'll get you ahead of yourselves.
I know, I'm sorry.
Guys, again, it would be the perfect tile for the best.
We have drawn the perfect tile for you 3 times.
I can't do anything with this. This is so
can
unfortunate.
Can I have it?
Like, building her road even longer is really that great of an option.
That would be nice.
Has to connect to a road. There's no way not to. So unfortunate.
Yeah,
claim
that city.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we're
out of
maples.
My
road. Okay, you get 2 points for each tile. Thank you. For sure.
Does that count start and end point too?
Yes.
Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6. Oh, hold on a minute. I think it's 2. That's fine. You're taking equal on this one. Just how many tiles are there?
6. I'm in the game!
Just.
Square Road. Each child gains you 1 point. So, what was it? 6 points for green.
City.
Really?
I think, yeah. A tiny, tiny city. So that's 2 points. And then I'm going to put it here.
It's 4 points. It's 2 points per tile.
Oh, cool. Little town.
Give that bag. Make it. Itty bitty
little fish. Please don't draw the tile that I need. They're so cute.
It's already happened 3 times, so you're looking a little bleak over here.
That's also a portrait.
You mark it off in the view. It's not a bad tile.
Good.
You can at least start building your city.
I can get a meeple bag. I get 4 points. Yeah, I'll put it right next to the line.
This here?
No.
Here?
Yeah.
What are the symbols for?
You get an extra 2 points for a completed city, or a non-completed city is 1 point.
Can I build your sweet city?
I'm gonna try.
Oh, is that one of the towns I could have used?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It would make your city bigger, not harder to create.
Wow.
What is that? Can't sing too. Did we lose? Is it camera move? I said the camera moves. Like we lost it on top of this. Oh, we just built up past it. That's what happened. Oopsies.
What?
Alright, so that's still not the end of my robe. I'm going to take this.
Oh, way too far.
Our robe's going to do a cute little circle like
this. That's good. Does that show me?
Yeah. Oh, I feel like that's a bad decision. No, there's nowhere else I can really put it. It's gonna have to end somewhere. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have to do.
Did you end the road?
No, I still want this here to end it. Make it full circle.
Oh, that doesn't help me. Kind of does, actually. Yeah, it does help me a lot. How do I do that?
Right here?
God, if that one tile wasn't there, I would have replaced it just given her points.
Do you know somebody named Sigmar Preet?
No, what?
Because I'm watching.
Oh. All right. Here you go, John.
I'll update my virus protection. Go away. Go away.
Ah, my turn. Yes. John, give yourself.
Oh, my God. I
don't you love my sweet old laptop? So good.
Don't forget to hit that follow button if you're watching and like what you're seeing. So what did I get?
You get 4 points.
4 points for red. And meeple. Well, wait, where was my tile? I was actually going to place my farmer there.
You want it here?
Yeah.
You want that side? Farmer.
Did you went right?
Yep. Okay. There you go. Wait.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, yeah.
You got a real big city over there.
I'm trying.
We need
please
trying.
Give me the tile I need.
No.
I'm going to put this right there just in case.
On the road?
Yeah. So, can I claim this road and then make it end, this tiny little road?
No, the stronger play would be make it a monk. Because the monk, you get 1 point for every tile surrounding it, including itself.
Okay.
So right now, this monk is getting me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 points.
Okay. Well, this is going to be tough
1 point.
To really spread out.
1 point versus getting 2 points versus 1 point makes more sense.
Do you
Well, you could have. I don't care.
Well, I don't know how much we're going to build up over there.
Okay.
Well, I'm building an entire city over here. So.
Well, it's a shame because you're done, so I don't know what you're talking about.
I only have two. It's a shame. It's a damn shame.
Not going well for me.
This is awkward. The city won't end.
Well, I guess that'll work.
It's not exactly what I needed here, but
I'll take this.
I can do that.
It's not a bad play. Just keep growing your city, John. Just grow, grow, grow.
Just go, go. Go, yeah.
Kind of have to do this.
Why?
And if I put a farmer here, and you finish this city, and this city, it'd be like 6 points for one dude versus, I don't know if this is ever going to get done, but I'll take it easy. I'm not going to use the advanced strats. Yeah, my FPS are going down a little bit.
Frames per second?
Just a little bit of lag, but it's because your computer is the worst thing in existence.
You claiming anything? ROAD.
I think I'll play around with it. Switch the cameras and see what it looks like.
Longest turn ever. Are you taking the road?
Yes.
I thought you were going to take it. I'm going to end my road. Yay.
A loopy loop.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
What car are you?
Yellow. A little circly road.
Fall behind.
I mean, until once you finish that city, though, I think you'll be okay.
If.
I think I.
River? Because she has not. Take all the.
Way to go, Laura!
River time with that? I thought it was a little short. Oh, short. And one job.
I was gonna laugh. I was still in the river.
Oh, okay. That'll.
You gonna finish this guy off? Or you wanna finish
yes,
this
I
guy
can.
Off?
Yeah, the road. Yeah. I think that's
the same
only,
tile I just drew.
It's like the only legal spot.
Yeah.
Okay. No 6 points.
Are you wanting to claim that sweet road?
I am going to claim. What is it? 6 points? 2, 4, 6? Yeah. Red.
Please be
alright, if things get crazy, we can move this.
Really? Another random monastery. Is that a monastery again?
Yes.
So I guess I'll just hang out with the monasteries? Can I just do that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that a bad play?
You could put it other places that you're definitely gonna.
Yeah.
There you go.
I think the problem is I just keep placing closest
I mean, that's,
to me.
Like that's 6 points right away.
There's like you four. Could just okay, what you want?
Do you really want your choice? Ooh, that is a perfect spot.
Mama like, it's pretty good.
I need something. Send something from you. Up on you. Okay, can I use that? Might be okay. No, I think I'm screwed. Oh, that's like the perfect piece you needed, wasn't it?
Yeah, I don't think I can place a meeple there.
But are you guys just fighting over it?
I think so. I thought I could place a meeple there, but it says if you already have a knight, if you use your meeple.
Yeah, if they connect.
Do we just split the points if it gets finished then?
No, can't do that.
It doesn't really have a. Oh. Okay. You wish to take control of the city. Place your place. Place your knight. You're allowed to place a knight there because the city segment is not connected to another city segment with it. Oh, so I'm not even allowed to place that there.
Oh. That's weird.
Why not?
Oh, no, I can. Because it's not. Lucky you, that exact tile you needed to connect the city. Because you know you have the most knights in this city. You only you can score the 10 points. I wish it would give me the, like, before example. Like, if we split the points of us, if we share a city?
That's what we did the last time we played, but I don't know if that was right.
I'm pretty sure it was.
Green is the only ones to score 8 points, 5 tiles, and 3 coats of arms. Black does not score any points since the green has most cities of it. each field, let's see. That's the one thing that I always forget about. You're allowed to place a knight there because it doesn't connect to a segment, so I could not place a knight there. If you succeed in linking the two segments, I mean, there's not much I can do. Like you, since you have the most knights, only you get to score the 10 points or whatever plays, then both you and the other player. So does that mean we just both get the same points?
I think that's what it sounds like to me.
The player with the most meeples awarded 4 points. All other players receive nothing. But more than one player have the most meeples and the score, the tied players all score 4 points.
Oh my!
Oh, yeah.
Whose
turn is it? What's happening?
It's mine.
Players?
We're figuring out.
I didn't have anything to do with it. You're doing that.
Can I tag along?
It's risk.
That is a rest risky.
Because if I do this, then I have to risk that I'm going to get 3 sides, and we already have a couple out.
So yeah, or you could help finish that city, which you're going to get points for as of now.
You would say that.
I mean, or the other spot. I mean, those are options I would think about.
You guys are getting so many points.
But I mean, that at least you're getting on all your yourself, but.
We'll do this for now, just because I'm scared that's going to limit me either way I put it.
I'm just building small little cities over here. I don't know what you guys are doing.
Blind Empire.
4 points, please. My cities are like little zits in this little town.
Your villages.
Road. There's no place to get like, some quick points. I'm gonna place this here.
Please be right.
I'm scared.
What I'm gonna do is on Sunday, well, I'm not gonna be here, but what I'm gonna do is I wanna connect it all to my computer in my other room. And you just use the laptop up here with chat up. Even though no one's going to be probably chatting, but still.
When can I place farm?
Anytime you want. But unfortunately, I have claim of that farm with this guy. See how it works. Continuous green. But you still want to score yourself 4 points. I mean,
yeah.
I only get 3 for that. You're still getting 1 more point for it.
Yeah.
So, yeah. 4 points.
I just keep really needing to get. I'm very concerned.
You and me both, sister.
I'm very concerned.
I'm very concerned. So I have an end to a road. So any place where I can snag some quick points. Could there. No.
I'm just really nervous that I'm not going to pick the pieces I need. That was good.
I'm glad for
Hold
you.
Hold on, guys. Slow down.
You're the one taking forever.
We're just looking.
No, I just got my piece, and you guys are running around the table.
Feel good about this one.
I think I'll do this here. And put a high one in here. Nice. We're rocking and rolling.
I think I'm just gonna get. As soon as I
guess I can't know. I'm not
I don't think I can do that. As soon as I finish a road, can I claim it?
I don't know what that means.
Like if I put this here and finish it, can I still take it?
Yeah, you gotta get 3 points right away.
Yeah, I'll just do that.
You would put your thing there, put it there, it's completed.
Yay, 3 points. Big money. I'm gonna nickel and dime you guys to the finish line. Nope.
Oh, there you go. I was extremely lucky.
Wow.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
12.
12, and then...
I don't know what those two.
18.
I thought it was 14, because these are these worth one more point, or two?
I think they're worth two, I think. Each symbol worth two, I'm pretty sure. Do you wait?
Yeah.
In addition to its already...
And in addition, each coat of armor is worth two more points.
Okay, so 6, 12, 18.
Almost like I just said that.
Excuse me.
Rude. I'm gonna kill it.
Actually, I don't want to do this. It's the same. I like the bigger side here.
Okay.
I like it there.
Actually, I'm gonna do that.
Change the whole game.
Okay.
Change the whole scope.
Wow.
Does this go away, or does it go away when these fill in?
I think when they fill in.
Question.
What?
So I just
throw it away again.
Damn it!
Isn't it the worst?
No wonder we're all like claustrophobic. It's like the shortest ever.
Monster rate is completely when it's surrounded by tiles, or the scoring monster rate is 1 point. Yep, that's fine. Okay. I'm gonna
so
place.
Just when these two fell.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna place this here and put another monk. Stand him up. I'm not sure read how many river tiles there are. There are 12. 11, 12. Little fail.
Whoops.
Little fail.
You saw me.
So wait for you.
Turn.
So.
Oh.
So waiting on you.
Keep it over there, you got,
isn't it?
I'm going to place that, but then place that, and then get 2 points. Four points. Sorry, 4 points. One little city at a time.
Man.
I feel like there's no more tiles in there that will work for what I need.
Okay. Was that a good tile, Beth?
This is also the one my launcher needs.
Yeah, that's a bummer for you.
I think I'm just gonna score 4 points real quick.
Hey!
4 points.
Yeah, it was rude.
Go you.
You're good.
Oh my.
Oh my.
You guys are going to get a lot of points for that when it finishes.
Yes.
Ready? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Waiting for
are
you.
I can't. Well, I.
You can't really.
No, you can't
I can do this, but it would be.
You can farm it.
No,
just, that's
it's, but it's not
it's
connected
still,
to anything at the moment.
Right.
Eventually it could be. But it's actually, the green isn't connected to anything. It's just,
but I would be competing with you if it ever did get connected.
Yes, but you'd have to get more than me. But yes. If it ever did connect with me. I would not suggest it.
That's why I said I'll take it back. That was a mistake. I mean, do what you gotta do.
No, wait. Because of this.
I mean, you can place it there because that's rough. Like
you're
going
to have your,
the
same, some of
your,
the little tiles
the exact same situation.
Yeah,
you
but at
before.
Least there's no, because that road's there. Fudge.
We're excited over something that's not.
I just realized it. I'm sad.
I'm sad.
I'm super sad. Help me.
I'm
poor.
I'm the saddest.
You really got to stop saying the same line over and over.
That's my favorite.
I
just need this to work out, and it's not working out. This working out thing isn't working out.
I guess I'll go hang out here.
Wow.
I don't know what else to do. Where else would I put that? It's not going to work there.
Do whatever you gotta do. Man, I keep getting like road. Wish you hadn't put that there, because I could put this there and help close it off.
What?
You kind of screwed us.
Well, your face kind of screwed us.
You kind of screwed us, dude. Man, I think I've actually gotten this exact same piece. Like, yeah, look at that. There. There. I've gotten the same piece 3 times in a row.
Is that the piece that I could use?
Yeah.
Great.
Again.
Great.
Your perfect piece.
It's like he's got a magnet for the pieces that you need.
I do. I mean, that, oh, whatever. I can't do that. It's not even an option. I could... Oh, that's not an option. Man, I am just floundering with this piece. If we can just do this.
I feel like I'm running out of tiles. I'm not gonna be able to get what I need to get.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah. Same thing. Sucker.
Suckers.
Why don't you use that and just help the sister out? Why don't you just put it here? Why?
Yeah,
what are you so concerned about?
I didn't want to. That's why I was concerned about.
I had the perfect piece to finish that off. And I'm not gonna.
Well. I can't do that, so.
Oh.
And I will just chance, because why not?
I'll put this guy here. And then this. And I get how many points?
9 points.
Yay! I'm pretty sure this isn't gonna get built. This might get built, and that probably won't get built.
Sweet. More roads.
Just build the longest road that you ever dreamed.
Roads that leads to nowhere.
Is that what I needed?
No.
Okay. I'm just getting a word left.
I want to lay a hymen there. Hymen. Highwayman.
Hymen would be gross there. It'd be really gross.
It'd be awkward if there's a hymen laying
right there. Like, why is this here? Gross. Oh, I can't even.
No, I'm not going to have it.
Please help me. Got another monastery. I'm a religious group of people.
A religious?
Religious. If I do that, I mean, there's no way there's enough tiles to do this.
No, it's just two, one above and one below. It's this grid of 3x3 grid, Beth. I don't know why it's so complicated.
What?
What are you talking about?
Because I need to mark these off to make them worth points. But there is probably not going to work. I put it like over here and just hang out at the monasteries.
Yeah, we could do that.
But even then, I don't know if it's going to work out, but I guess I'll give it a whirl.
Sweet. Oh, never mind.
There you go.
Oh, my God.
Are you the roadmaster?
Apparently.
Just leave me the tile. It's not the tile we deserve, but the tile we need.
Good. Well, I can't do very much with this. Excuse you.
Oh, nice.
Ah!
Take that 9 points.
Shut up!
Good job, Laura.
I'll just take that.
It was, like, the only legal place I could place it. So we're, like, over there, or just, like, randomly.
Which
on
one?
That side.
What are you talking about, Beth?
What? I thought you said, give me a meeple back.
No,
I
didn't,
like,
say that.
Those
words never come out of my mouth.
Shh.
We can actually go over check the recording, too.
Go ahead. I hate you so much right now.
But dude.
There's not very many tiles left. I'm really nervous.
Oh, is that also the piece that I need? Yep.
Yes, there's also a piece.
Oh my gosh, why?
I would love to not get the same stupid pieces over
and
over.
Just, how about this? You place here, and I'll try to hook you up here.
And over, and over, and over.
Ah, I just didn't have a road on it. I could have finished. It would have been the most boss city ever. It would have been worth so many points.
That gives me points for the monastery. That gets her a point, too. But...
We're helping each other out.
Yeah, let's just put it down here and hope for the best. Hope the best gets the worst.
Go ahead, Laura.
We're getting down to it on these tiles.
Oh, you're so brave.
What can you do?
I'm a fan of that.
Why?
No reason.
I'm going to finish off this city.
I'm a huge fan of that.
What, this?
That's 6 points.
2, 4, 6, yeah. I'm just worried I need to really start scoring here.
Talking about, you have 40 points.
Yeah, until this monstrosity is built.
If. I could have really could have used that, man.
You can put it here and just finish your city.
Yeah, but it doesn't come anything. No, I can't place it there because there's the roads on it.
I feel good about this one.
Roads, oh baby roads.
I'm not feeling good about this at all.
Really? Really. Great.
Really could have used that. It's
probably 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Does a farm have to end?
No, everything is touching. Once the game ends, the edge is the end. That makes any sense. The game is like pretty much outlined.
Okay.
That's the end. That's the border.
All right. Now this is gonna.
So that's
be
getting
great.
A 3-point alliance right now.
I'm gonna make this city
3.
Because it's just every connected city, and your farmland is that area.
Or if I do here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
No, it's 3 points for every completed city. I just said it. It's 3 points for every completed city in your farm. So your farm is, you're right, those 8 tiles, but it's just, don't pretend, like, don't say tiles, it's confusing. Just follow the road.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, because there could be multiple tiles. I mean, if you.
Okay, I get you.
Yeah, you know I mean, because a farm could share 2 tiles.
Wow, Beth, you just.
Where else can I?
No, I'm not saying that. I'm just, now that I realize that rule, you are just racking up points of John.
Yeah. Well, kind
what?
Of, yeah. Mostly.
What are you guys talking about?
The farming rule. It's not like a new rule. Like
I know, I just didn't pay attention to it.
Remind you, she's got such a, I mean, she's not.
Well, I know, I mean, what else can I do, though? I have to build. I have to do something.
Where we're going. We do need
Yeah. Stop. Oh, cogs, there's so little tiles left. So
please stop. I'm sorry, this doesn't help at all. Oh. Yes, it does. Yes, it does.
You know that's because we both get points.
And I'm gonna finish our city for us.
Awesome. So we both get 6 points, even though it's.
Great.
Sure, not getting points, which is nice.
Great.
Right?
Both yeah. Sure. Points. And I'm gonna go ahead and 30, do that. 35.
Perfect
right
title.
There.
Holy guacamole.
Great.
And, wow, that's a lot of points. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 times 2.
Oh my god.
Right? I count one more time. 1, 2, 3.
So it'll be 24.
13, 14, 15 times 2, so it'd be 30 points apiece.
Go right ahead. I think I just died a little inside.
Holy, holy Mega City. 30 points.
Well, while you guys do that, I'm just going to add more to this giant city that I won't
holy
be able
shit
to complete.
How do we count? So, so we just got 30 points apiece, so you should be at 60. So 50, 60.
I don't even think that's supposed to happen.
I'm at 65. So 50, 60.
Bye, man.
Why do you think I was trying to get as many little points as I could?
Why every time I play this game do I end up making a giant city with someone?
So whose turn is it anyway?
It's yours. I just made the city larger.
Hoping. Hoping against hope?
Yeah. There's not enough tiles.
What does John mean? No.
No what?
No. No what? What if we screw up?
There's something wrong with what we do.
You can't just say no. You have to tell us what no means.
Kevin wants to know how late we're playing.
I'll play for
a while. I was going to say, I'm good for a while.
We're good for a while. We'll be playing for a while, I think. I'm not really doing anything.
A while?
John, what do you mean by...
Like 12-ish?
John!
Just say we'll be gaming for a while. Yes. Don't be specific, because I don't want to be like, him.
Did Kevin just leave John's place?
I don't know.
I guess it is like, we're right on the way. Tell him to bring bills. Really?
No.
Tell him to bring bills.
I don't even really like it.
That was forever ago? What? 9:30? That was 4 minutes ago. What do you mean that was forever ago? It was 4 minutes ago.
What was forever ago?
I don't know. I don't know what he's talking
about. My phone's dead. Otherwise, I would have my chat open. I'm sorry.
It's open right here.
I know, John. You're failing and not paying attention.
It was 4 minutes ago. He said that was forever ago. Well, you're forever ago. How about that?
John, just pull out your tile.
Did you see the mega city we just built, dude? We just got 30 points for it. We just lapped the board.
I think I died a little bit.
You could die a little bit.
Oh, yeah, it would be great if you would have brought Mysterium and Cam to play Mysterium with us, Laura.
We got 36 points in that round.
You're...
I helped you. You helped me. It was great.
It was very consensual. Consensual. All right, it's gonna be one of two in here. One of two. One of two.
It's one of those words.
That was not good. I'm
gonna place here and just drop down and get 2 points. All
right, I'm just gonna.
Seriously, you've drawn every single end of the road, every single one. Oh my, good lord.
I dropped a few.
A few.
No bills for you. Yes, all the city. I don't. That's a weird turn of phrase, but yes, the city is all of the city.
All of the city.
Three emblems, and that's a crazy city.
Should I just start like dropping farmers?
You should have came by, John. What?
What
did he say? Can I just get what does that give me? If
nothing.
Finishes?
There's no complete 3 points.
It gives me 3 points.
If you complete the city.
Reminds
me that we were getting half those points either way, because you didn't complete that, we're still going to get 16 points at the end. Because you score for every completed city at half, though. It's like 1 point. And you don't get any emblems. Here we go. Magic dice. Here we go. Bam! Okay. I can work with that. Where is the most optimal?
Please complete road. Please a complete road.
What are you trying to complete? Oh, that one.
Please a complete road. Oh no! Completely.
Is it the city?
It's got 4.
Oh, yeah.
No!
Hey, Laura, you got a complete road. Just
I can complete this city.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, I'm still doing this.
I'm just doing this one.
I think the best option is here.
Actually, yeah, that helps me and you.
Yes. Yes. And your farmer is actually farming this city with me. So I think I might want.
Why are you so excited, Ben?
We just share a point. So I'm like, it's a tie.
Like a competitive thing.
Oh, no, it doesn't. Yeah, oh, yeah, it doesn't. So, yeah. There's no way I can
You guys can share a lot in this game. how it is.
I like to share.
Fortunately, you're only sharing that city, not sharing the other one.
I know, it's just that one and this one.
This one, yeah.
And then I guess this one when it gets them.
So it's not just that, it's not terrible. I mean, I'm still getting 6 points from this, so.
Still helping me, I'll take it.
It's actually 7 points, because I'm getting that.
And then I'm gonna put this guy here, so that's.
Going to the OSU game, oh geez. Wait, who's really playing them on? They're playing Purdue,
six.
I think? They're playing Purdue?
I'm attempting
which one?
To complete
which
this
one?
City.
Because it's two, right? Two for every
point,
time.
Yeah, 6 points.
And then
so
I got two between this row.
That, there's literally.
So 8 points. So.
Yeah.
Two tiles left, so. Sweet.
No one's going to bleach my road for me.
Does this give me points for being almost completed?
Yeah, you get 1 point per city, per tile. All
right.
Did you grab your piece? Or?
Yeah, I placed it here.
There's two. There's three tiles left for those who can't count.
What?
You guys have the worst time trying to count. Like, where's your tile? Did you place it?
It's right here. Should I put it here, though?
No.
Because then I can place something here and try to.
Oh my gosh, another monastery.
Put it here. Put it right there.
Just like.
Put it right there.
These monks are getting out of control. There's really no better spot. Is there any spot that gives me max points? Six or 66.
Your monastery is trying to fight my monastery.
I see six. Oh, I see a six. This is five, five. I can actually place it there, but that's only five.
Just leave it alone, John. Stay away.
Stay away.
I place it.
Is it right here?
Yeah, that's kind of like giving me points on points. Points.
I'm just going to draw this last. I'm not going to look at it.
Farming monasteries. Indiana. Same difference. They're both in Indiana.
Right
counts.
There, so that is four.
Now, is this the piece that I need, or is it the piece I deserve?
It's the piece you deserve!
Last piece? What is it?
I guess I'll just. Is this. So this is my monastery. If I put this.
No.
Oh, I can't even.
Well, this helps.
It,
oh, no, it's 3x3.
Yeah, so I can't.
You can't do any of that.
I know, but I would like it to work out.
Well, you can put a dude down on it. You get 1 point for every road. So if you put a high one in there, it gives you 3 points.
Sweet.
Okay.
That was such a dramatic finish.
Okay, so Beth, we'll start with your meeples.
Oh, crap.
This gets you 4 points. This gets you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This gets you 2. That's it.
Nothing.
You don't have a completed city.
Nothing.
This gets you 3, 6, 7, 8.
And this gives me 3 points. Yeah.
You end with a 62.
That's how you do it, boys and girls.
Yeah, me next. This gets 1 point.
Megas.
This farm gives me 3, 6, 6 points.
30 point city. And we don't even split the points.
See, that's an even more epic city than me.
Right, 3, 6.
Are you sure?
Oh, yeah. Our city was not that big.
It seemed like it was bigger than that.
No. It was only bigger because we had almost every piece had one of those in it.
Mm-hmm. 3, 6, 9, 12.
It was like
15,
this. It was
18.
Like slightly bigger than that.
Wow. 18 farm?
Wow.
3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18.
Wow.
Wow.
I mean, he tried. He did give me 30 points. He tried to help me.
He gave us each 36 points in one turn. Monasteries.
I finished the city.
No, she did.
We
six.
Helped each other. It was mutual.
This is awkward.
This is really awkward, guys.
This one gets me. Oh, wow. I should have taken that one off. Like a while ago, of course. Gives me 9. 112.
Did you just almost lap me?
I almost lapped you with Mrs. Mitchell at 62. Okay, Miss Green, 1, 2, 3. Nothing. 1, 2, 3. This guy is farming this the 1. That's 3. This road is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then this farm is 3, 6, 9, 12. 12.
But I mean, at least you didn't lap me. You just tied with me. Is what it looks like. It looks like we tied for.
Final
first.
Scores are.
Me and you
yellow,
tied for first.
Yellow. in the back with 62. Followed by green with a strong 98, and me with a 112. Nice. That was good, man. We fucking slaughtered that game.
It's like you guys were gunning for me this whole time.
Jim Brown's like, he used you, but wasn't mutual. It was definitely mutual. That's very consensual.
I mean,
it was a consensual usage.
It feels bad now, but at the time,
it felt glorious at the time. In retrospect, just like most bad decisions. In retrospect.
It felt good at the time, but now it feels bad.
In retrospect, feels bad now. Feels real bad. So where's the other tile?
There's other river tiles.
Should be 12. 1, 2.
I'm so sad.
12.
I am so sad.
That was good, though. That was a solid game.
For you.
Yeah.
It was for you, too. That was solid spark.
It was pretty good.
Hey, it's not like I had bad.
I think I got too obsessed with Rose. And I didn't get a monastery the entire time.
I drew monasteries. Like, I drew 4.
You drew, like, everything that both of us needed.
I didn't want them, though, half the time. I was like, I don't want this piece. It's a terrible piece for me.
I'm just sad. Sad.
Did Ken say he was coming over, or Zach was just asking?
He just asked how long
we're
playing. Alright, y'all, what do you want to play?
Yeah, it's definitely for her. It definitely feels bad. I forgot how fun Carcassonne was. Maybe I haven't played it forever.
We only played it that one time.
No, we played it. Well, we played it with John's version a bunch.
I haven't played it in a while.